legs slightly crossed and missed it. It's hit me front pen, flipped me off stomach.
Yeah, because he's brought the blow, just behind the square. I was looking behind the square. Looking around, so that is, no, that's not his good try.
That's very clever.
Yeah.
It was very clever. That's fine.
Yeah. It was quick, a second.
Yeah.
I think Mr. Maxwell was very pleased.
Which one?
Senior.
Which Mr. Maxwell? Senior?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
No.
Dodgy decision, that one. Dodgy decision.
I'll just bet. Ask the umpire, see what he thinks.
I will. Explain that decision, umpire.
That was Plum.
Plum, yeah?
Yes. Absolutely 100%.
Yeah. I think Mr. Maxwell's happy about that.
I don't think he probably is, but...
No. But, you know...
When they're right, they're right.
Umpire said you were Plum. Do you agree?
Let's do it the pad first, with Plum.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
If it's the bat, it's very difficult.
I didn't see it. I just heard a couple of noises, though.
Doesn't matter. If it's the bat first, you can't be out batter. Basic rules of cricket, I think.
So,
should
we have a quiet? Mr. Liggett reckons that was Plum.
It may well have hit the pad in front of the stumps, but there is doubt as to whether or not there was bat involved.
Yeah.
There appears
so.
To be in the controversial decision.
In the Maxwell family, I think they think there's a lot of bat involved.
It seems to be that the opposition supporters seem to think there was bat involved as well.
Yeah.
Which is very generous of our hosts.
Yeah. I think it's going to be a fight after the game, actually.
As a member of the umpires' union, it's only fair to say that you get one look at it and what you see, you give.
Yeah, yeah.
However, you know...
If you were out there, what would you have given there?
It's very difficult to say from this angle. It's very difficult to say from this angle, but...
I don't think you would have given it out, would you?
Probably not. Probably not. But, as I say, it's easy to say that sitting in the stands.
Right. Some work to do.